Hello everyone. This is the Briar Collection Tour. Let's get started. So we'll start with fulls, then go classics, and then into traditionals. So this is Sapphire. She is one of the two Appaloosa fulls. She's adorable. Duncan, Oriole Forest, Star, Apache, Ember, and Image. They came in the Clouds Clouds Legacy set. This is Roscoe. He came in one of the new Marifold sets, and this is Stormy from Missing Stormy. He's kind of the vintage full. He's really cute. Let's see if I can get my thing to focus more. Anyway, so Duncan was from a Wild Horse set. He was from a... So was Apache. Star and was from the Black Caviar Marifold set. Norio Forest was from a set with two folds. Anyway, so now we'll go here. This is Heartbreaker Emerald. She's the other Appaloosa from the Appaloosa set. Cosmic One. Rocky for one of the full sets. These two are vintage fulls. It's Phantom Wings. I don't have a name for this one yet. He is a full though. This is the classic American Barrel. Black Caviar. Black Caviar American full set. Lassie. Buster. He's from the same set as Duncan. Dreamcatcher. He's a classic. Texas Man. He's from the Barrel Racing set. Freedom came from the same set as Apache did. And then Image came in a set with a little barn and another horse. Libra, my horoscope horse. Liam, the 2015 horse of the year, I think. And then Choctaw came with Image in the in that set. So we'll go here. No, we'll go over here because these are still classics. Anyway, this is Buttercup. She came with the Wild West set with a dog and calf. Amelia, the 2014 Horse of the Year. Sergeant Reckless. Black Jet. Orion, he's a newer horse that I got. She's from the Let's Go Racing set, the old one. Flint and Boulder from the Clouds Legacy set. Bella, this year, last year's Horse of the Year. And Destiny. She's from the...
Hey guys, my thing cut out. But anyway, now we're going to go on to the traditionals.
So, first we have Hickstead. This is Trooper, Padre, Don't Look Twice, Barbaro, Sado, Northern Dancer, Big Text Cash, Foiled Again, Nugget, Cincella, who's a limited edition.
Without knocking anything over.
That's her. She's got a little necklace. That's her. She's really cute. I use some of these horses as racehorses, and I will make a video about that in the future. This is CH Sprinkles, Phoenix, SPH Phoenix, SS Shameless, Little Ricky Rocker, Ravel, the blanket on, Zenyatta. I showcased her in my last video because she's a beautiful model. Harley D-Zip. Let's see if I can zoom in here. Gigi Valentine. Peppermint Kiss, Snowman, he's a new horse. These three right here, these three are vintage. That's Cream of Tartar, Misty, and Misty's Twilight. Glorioso, H-Schwinn, and around this way, see if I can grab her. Because she is a very pretty model. She's one of the horses I use as a racehorse, by the way. And y'all. But she's beautiful.
so excited to have her. Okay, and now we're going around this way. The Secretariat.
Oops.
Frankel, Rachel, Alexandra, the traditional American Pharaoh, and Baby Flo. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. That is my collection tour. I'm not sure how many models I have, but I'll give you an overview of it. So, first row, second row. There, that's a nice shot. Thanks for watching. Bye.